Summer will now take us through the swing series. We'll begin with two. So Summer will adopt the silverback position, getting good crown to coccyx alignment, marry up with her club bells, and she'll start the basics of that rocket drill with her sit back so that she can begin the hip snap. When the hip snap explodes, notice how she's using the leg drive to push the earth away and drive the club bells up, keeping her arm lock and wrist alignment so that her shoulder pack can lift the club bells higher and higher through that piston-like action of driving the earth away. And the more that she locks down her core, the higher that she's going to propel the club bells. Each time, and concentrate, looking how she's locking down the glutes and the quads, pressing with that midfoot balance and getting great sit back, maintaining crown to coccyx alignment, and that exhalation is driving her through each one of the power phases of that movement.